Hello my friends, welcome back to Natalia's channel Lovecraft Forever. With you as always every single day besides Sunday. Sunday I'll take it off. Anywho, look what I have on my table today. It's about time to start again to make a little bit progress on my canvas from Victoria's Moon. Oh my god, I didn't work on this canvas for so long, very long. So I found some good patch that I will work on, and I will place my parchment paper right in here because we are going to work on this area in here. So the parchment always work great not to make your hands sticky to the glue. And for this one we're gonna work with 951 GMC code, and I'm gonna show you this kind of drills in this canvas. It's kind of mixed feeling about these drills, I would say. Some good, some better, some not so much. But you already saw a few videos of me working on this canvas, and I'm creating this diamond painting for my niece. Supposed to be finished this summer because I wanted to travel back home, but because it did not happen, so I didn't push very much to work on it. And of course my cat decided that he wants to talk to me. Come on, Shadow, go sleep and don't bother. He was climbing on the sofa on a window, his favorite spot up there because it's sunny. So here it is, the diamonds for this color. I have to say they look good. Looks even. See how they tight go next to each other? It means doesn't have a sidings that very often we have with some other beads could be. So I'm gonna zoom to the spot that I want. Okay, this should be good enough focus for you. And let's make some progress. So this is square diamonds, and lately I have been working with the round drills a lot. So it's good to have a square drills for exchange now. Maybe I even will try, because it's a kind of big patch in here, so I will create checkerboard, probably starts from here. When we create right now checkerboard, that will be easier later to fill in and not to be it's just less thinking in my opinion. Okay, just have to check camera a little bit. If I place my hand, sometimes camera can go out of the focus on my knuckles. I think we are good, because I can't diamond paint and look all the time on the camera, but time from time I'm peeking. But so if I go out of the focus sometimes, please forgive me. All right, so what's new? I'm really anxious to start new project. I know I have lots already in the go, but some of them will be finished in this few days, and I'm thinking I should start on something maybe that we already unbox in my last two unboxing, which one video already should be on my channel. You probably already saw my green gems organizer. It looks beautiful, very sparkle, very high quality gems so far that I work on. And next video about that project will be finished. So that's a little project I don't even consider as, like, you know, big finish or something, because it's so fast to do, obviously. But I want to start something. I really like those canvases from my last unboxing. I'm thinking maybe start those birds, branches, cherry blossom or apple blossom. What are you saying? What that is? It's really beautiful. Blue tones. So maybe I start on that one. Also, those horses are so gorgeous. And then the big canvas of, I don't know. I can't really pick because they are all so beautiful. And it looks like lots of you actually like that rose with the bird. And that is, was only one canvas that has a square diamonds from that unboxing. So maybe I should start on a little one, because I already have lots of big canvases that I already have on a go. And for exchange, it's good to have a smaller canvas. And I don't think I have any small canvas that I have a work in progress. All my canvases kinda decent sizes. Now I'm thinking, maybe I will start. And plus, that one is square diamonds as well. Alright, let me check in here. We're gonna move camera a little bit, so hold on. Hold on. I will travel together with you to the spot right in here. Okay, are we in camera? Yes, right in here. That's what I'm going for. I should really work a little bit more often on this one. See the diamonds layering, not bad. You can see a little bit tiny gaps, not very big one. But we don't want to have it too tight and later have a diamonds popping out. I would rather have a little bit of gaps, and I always say that, instead of popping drills, right? So this canvas is always on my desk under my mat. So I could just pick anytime I wanna, and it's like right in here. But I was so ambitious to finish that cross stitch. So I really was working hard on that cross stitch, and I absolutely love it. The way how easy that was to stitch. Okay, I have to move a little bit canvas forward to me and camera a little bit back. Sun start to coming out and play a little bit with my light in here. I can see them. So let's see, not much really happened these days in here. I don't think I have any news. And by the way, at the time when I record this video, I just noticed that one of my subscriber viewer says that Funcell website is not available. So I went to check and it is not available. So I did email to them, but did not receive response yet because it's nighttime up there, so everybody's sleeping yet. But I should let you know what's going on. Hopefully everything is okay. Maybe just doing, like, sometimes the website could be closed for maintenance if they changing some stuff around. I have no idea. Okay, what else we have? The symbol. I'm telling you, I cannot work too long on this canvas because it's black and white and it's really irritate my eyes. And because I close my blinds, because now the sun is interfering with my video. And it's a little bit dark for my eyes right now. And also, I still have that twitch in my eye. And I cannot go to the doctor yet to check my eyes because it's closed. So I'm like working like in a fog. So if I place sometimes maybe on the wrong even symbol, I'm just like almost like a blindfolded. Wow. Yoo-hoo. And I know if I put right now my magnifier light to use light, the light will be just not good for the video. Oh my goodness. Okay, I might have to change to different symbol. I have a great awesome patch. For example, let's do, hold on. The camera don't wanna focus properly. Good patch of this, like a check marks. So let me grab the drills for it. Okay, I changed color to more yellowish. That's the drills. And I put more close to my eyes my magnifier. So I'm not gonna use the light, but I will look at least through the magnifier glass. So my eyes more resting, okay? Actually, I'm gonna start from the top. Just like that, and I'm gonna create checkerboard. It's a good patch of the same color. I really want to finish this one and just put away. It's been sitting for quite long and I feel bad not to finish. I have to mark this as done. I need to make a plan for this month, I think. Or shouldn't I? Because I will fail if I do plan. I cannot be pushed for something if I'm not in a mood to do, maybe sometimes. If I don't plan, then I feel like I'm working faster on this. I don't know. Let's make a plan, at least finish this one. Oh, but I want to work more on my custom diamond painting. We should create another video with that canvas, because it's gorgeous. It's very big, very clear, so easy to work on. See, like now when I work with magnifier on this canvas, I don't have a problem, because symbols now I see much bigger. But when I don't have a magnifier, it really, those black and whites kind of bother my eyes. When it's more colorful in here, it's easier on the eyes. I don't know, does anybody else have problem with kind of muted colors, black and white canvases? Do you have a problem with your eyes? It doesn't feel comfortable for me. Okay, now it's my favorite part, to just fill in the gaps between, and you don't really need to aim straight, besides those that like on the outside. But the inside, wherever you put, it will fall in the right place. So that's kind of fast, and you can tell that this color layering pretty good, I think. If some bead not very straight, you can kind of push them with the one that you placing. I need to readjust my cross stitching of the gift my son bought me. That it was so sweet. And I picked some colors that I want to do cross stitch wishing well. I don't have too many colors that would fit to that cross stitching. I think only like maybe 12 or 20, 12, I don't know, I forgot now. But not too many colors, DMC color was in the pack that I needed. But also I put away some colors for another cross stitching that I planning to do. So I'm just collecting DMC threads right now. So I'm kind of like, will collect for both. And whatever I collect threads the most faster, that one I will start sooner. Okay, one bit full. Okay, we have to move our canvas again. And sorry, I'm gonna move together with the camera. Okay, here is another big patch. If we can start from here and go in a checker board. Same question have been asked over and over. What kind of drills I like better, round or square? I like them all. I like them all, but I like finish canvas better with square drills. I don't know, the round one, it's beautiful as well, but it's still, I can see the canvas behind the drills, and that's what probably make feel like square is better, which round drills also is really, really sparkle and looks beautiful. It just depends what you prefer. I like them all to work with, but to finish project, I like better when it's in square. Even work much slow, kinda. But that's all right. We don't have to raise anybody. work slow, place drills nice, and that's it. Now this color nice as well. Darker brown one wasn't that great, especially the black one. Black one was really different. I never liked this black drills in here. They all kind of different sizes. Some shiny, some matte, I don't know. Very bad mix. But I think I finish all the black already, so I don't have to go back to black colors. I think I did. And that's kinda maybe because of the not so good quality of black drills, this kinda canvas slowed down a little bit for me. Because when I was working with black, it was really kind of irritating that I have to dig through my tray to try to pick the best, and it was difficult to find. So I don't know, maybe that kind of slowed down me on this canvas and I didn't want it to touch for a while. I'm thinking because this canvas have red awesome cups or saucer, not cup, I think too is red, a kind of red and black image, and to frame it I think it need to be a red matting on the inside and a black frame. I think that would be beautiful for this diamond painting to frame it. Even I have on this canvas kind of like, let me remind you, I have this washi tape that's kind of like a brown holographic. But I think red, if I would find a red somewhere, it would be much better. Actually, I do red one, where, but in a white variety, I think white, maybe like, what I would say, 2.5-3 inches wide washi tape. Or duct tape that's red holographic. I think that one would be work even better for this canvas. Or I just roll it in a tube. It would be easier for me to take across the sea, and they can frame it as they want, whatever it's good for their interior design of the house. Okay, we are done in here. Yeah, they look not bad, I think. So should we work a little bit more? I just have to move canvas a little bit more. So hold on, right in here another patch. Let's try not to spill diamonds. my computer get loud. Trying to finish to upload before tomorrow, so I'm gonna be working tonight long hours to make sure I have a video for you for every day. My husband says you're gonna get exhausted one day, your body gonna give up. And I said, well, then I'm gonna take one day and nap in the middle of the day, because I don't do naps. So I'm just gonna nap for a couple hours and I'm good again for 2-3 months. I'm fine. I like what I'm doing. Doesn't bother me. I can stay to 2-3 o'clock in the morning. It's such a nice and peaceful time. Usually just cat and the dog join me to just, you know, staying next to me. And that's it. I have my company silent, sleeping on the sofa. And I do whatever I have to do. Oh, see, I have to move. I have to kind of like lift it up and move to another place, because this is a double-sided glue canvas. That's another thing why it slowed down my progress, because I don't like this glue. Okay, should we change one more color? Let's change something else. I pick the most beautiful color for you right now to work with, and I will work with my light pad underneath this canvas, so it's a little bit brighter for you right now. Also, it's gonna be better for me to see, because without light pad is really dark for me to work. And now what I can say about this color, they look a little bit smaller size. They are look beautiful, but see, when I try to line up them to go in the grids, and as I usually do by now, if I would just like top like this and they will line up in nice perfect lines, but most of them sliding down because the drills are tiny. I don't know why, but I feel like they are not 2.8, maybe 2.5. so the size, we will see. Hopefully we're not gonna get lots of gaps. And I already worked with this color before, so now you can see this drills in action. And let's get started. But I think it's a very beautiful color for you to see right now. Hot red. Beautiful. It looks okay right now when I place it. I don't know, maybe this is just a illusion of the color that I think it's smaller, because when I'm looking right now of the coverage of the square, it looks okay. I don't know, we will see in a minute. We're gonna place in here bigger row of them together, so you're gonna judge what you will see. I will try a few rows again to make it as a checkerboard. I love this color. What color is it? 817 DMC code for this one. So this is our, oh, I forgot I was gonna do a checkerboard. Okay, That's a cup with coffee. I don't know why sometimes I just start like in the middle. How many of you work by the section? And how many of you work by the color? I like work by the color better. For me it's faster. I don't have to change color too often. I only change too often because of the recording video, so to show you more colors, more drills, more quality you can see if you decide you want to order something. And I believe I have some discount code for you from Victoria's Moon, so check it out, discount code in the description box. And I hope it still works, because that was like a long time ago. So if it doesn't work, I'm sorry. If it still works, awesome, use it. It's free for you. I don't make any money off that code. It's totally just for your discount. It's not affiliate or anything. Looks beautiful. Let's now fill in those gaps and see if we like the coverage. Maybe that was just an illusion for me, the beads are smaller. I don't know. Let's check if we're gonna have lots of gap and what's going on in here. Now when I'm placing, doesn't look that small. I don't know. It's probably a change of the color, make it, like, I don't know. You tell me what you think. Does it look like the other color coverage or red a little bit more airy? Beautiful diamonds though. I feel like this diamonds that I just placed a little bit smaller size and this one a little bit bigger. I don't know. Could be. Okay, what do you think on this one? Let me just lift it up a little bit so you can see this way. I don't think I can zoom even more close camera, but between this color and if I just, let me zoom out a little tiny bit because we have this other color that we just placed. So what do you think? They look like the same. I don't know. Maybe a little bit. I don't know. Maybe I can see on the red one gap and a little bit more because it's a red color and white on a white canvas. Can this guy's maybe a little bit more? I don't know. Maybe that's just me, and you're gonna say it's okay for you. See, I like coverage in here. In here, I feel like it's a little bit, tiny bit smaller. I don't know. It could be mistaken, but they are beautiful though. And all right, let's see if we can get a little bit more if it's possible, hopefully we can do a little couple more row before it's somebody can distract me or stuff like that, because it's not always quiet. Oh, sorry, that was my cell phone that I received email. Let me check if that's the email that I'm waiting. No, it's not. Okay, I was hoping it's email from the fan cell, but it's not. I will get for you for sure. You just check time from time and see if the website is open, if you wanna order something, and I just hope they will be open soon, unless it's something they try to fix it. Remember how I teach you before, if you have drills that sometimes you feel like creating gaps, don't try to put them close to each other just to try to cover those gaps. It's okay, you just aim to, for example, for me up there, I aim to the corner of my square, to the sideline, my bottom line, and this corner. So if I'm not perfectly covered the other sides, it's okay, it will be equal coverage anyway, because you always go after same square spot, so your beads will be spaced out evenly. That's the strategy with square drills, how to create more even coverage if your drills happen to be not same quality. It happens, you know. Sorry, had to answer the phone. Okay, let's see if we can maybe just creating this little piece in here. Almost looks like some kind of map. I didn't shop at Michael's for a while. When I go there lately, well, I did got some stuff. Few weeks is a count. Didn't shop for a while. I used to be at that store every single week because I was too addictive. Till I bought so much stuff that I don't really need much. And now I'm thinking what to do with the stuff that I already have. I really wanted to catch the sales that, you know, like in US, you guys have $4, no, or $2, $4 per box or something. It's like a liquidation items that store trying to get rid of. I never can catch this in here in Canada. Just one time it was $2 bag, literally like in a plastic bag, it was $2. It was a few items that I didn't know that what is going on about that. So my son bought me, I didn't even see that. So my son and my husband wandering around the store while I was looking for something else, and they got me two of these bags. So I never went and look, but it was like a magazine up there and some few other things. Still was a good, cool, awesome stuff, but I never can catch when they sell those boxes of good stuff. And usually on the end of the summer, as we're gonna be good some stuff as a gardening and other stuff of flowers probably. And you know, if I would live close to the store, I would probably go and check every day, but you can't just do that. And they cannot tell you enough one, which is workers don't even know when those sales gonna happen. It's just like, you know, they came to work and all of a sudden their manager say, that's it, we're packing it, this is the boxes, we are selling them today. So nobody have a chance to even give a call. I asked one time a lady who work up there, like, can you please give me a call when you have the sales? She's like, I can't, because we don't even know when the sale's gonna happen. And it's go like so fast that it's just not possible. We can't hold them or anything. It's on the floor and it's go on sale. Does any of you catch those sales? That would be cool. Would be cool kind of shopping haul video. I have some surprises coming, so make sure you are my subscriber so you don't miss it. I'm not gonna say yet what, but it's gonna be surprise. Well, thank you for joining me for this video. If not you, I would probably didn't even start on this one yet. But thanks to you, look at this, we make some progress. No, actually, I don't mind this red color at all. I don't know what I was talking about. I'm gonna grab a camera from tripod and show you from different angle, and also show you the whole thing, how it looks like so far. Not much progress from last time because I didn't really work much, but just to remind you how this canvas looks like. And maybe some of you are brand new and never saw this canvas before, right? So let me show you close up. Here it is, the whole canvas. I decided to pull out my cover so you can see how this looks like. Look at this beautiful black cup. There's some different colors in here, even purple. But then from far you cannot see it, but it's just like a highlight. And then there's gonna be more red colors in here, and I'll shade it around. Oh, we have another cup on the top. See, I thought that was the top one because the cover was on the top, and I thought that was just like a swirls of the coffee, but no way, we have another cup on the top. And yeah, oh, here it is. I can show you a little preview in here. Here it is. See, it's like a stripy white and black cap on the top. So it says coffee time. So yeah, I did actually, I'm not mistaken, I did all the black diamonds place already, so I don't have to go back to them. They were not as best to work. But if you can tell, they are really super sparkle. So I do like how this diamond painting coming out. It's really beautiful. I don't have any pop and drills yet, and it looks gorgeous. The black and red looks so good together. Even the stripy border looks really nice. Look at the polka dots. Wonderful, it's wonderful. And forgive, my computer is running so loud. So how much you think I already finished? Because I just a little bit in here and there, but mostly like black is done, And I would say it's almost like, you know, from here. Okay, so canvas would be in here, probably like center somewhere. So if I push all those beads that I place on the bottom, I would say 50% I'm already done. Yeah, about that. Maybe even a little bit more than 50%. And I did close my window because sun is blinding, but let me lift it up, my blinds, and I want to see something. You know what I want to see? Hold on. I'm going to tell you what I want to see. Oh, just a minute. I have some. Okay, I want to see sparkle. That's what I want to see. Also, I will probably see a whole bunch of fur that I will clean on the end. But look at that play. Ooh, isn't it gorgeous? I don't have to even go outside in the sun. Looks beautiful. The play of the sun. So those drills are wonderful. Even black is not my favorite was to place, but they are sparkle. Look at that. How about if not camera, but I'm gonna zoom to the canvas and look from far, kinda. Oh, yo, it's so beautiful. Very. Okay, so that's what we have for now. And to show you those red diamonds, I think, if like right from the top, okay, maybe I didn't place exactly perfect, because I feel like, Where's my pen? Okay, let me grab some different pen. I feel like I did a little bit crooked in here, but I can try maybe. Which one is it? I cannot see it. I lost, where is it? I have to zoom. Like I need to tweak them a little bit here and there. I cannot do this with my one hand, but that's the drills we place now with you. And here is the other color of this one, and then we place with you in here on the spot. They do wanna sparkle. Okay, I think we will be finished for now. I will leave you with all the sparkles and wish you a wonderful sparkle day. Stay creative. Don't let your hands do nothing. And I will see you soon.